Hello, my name is Paul Fishwick. I'm professor of arts and technology and computer science. Most jobs in the future are going to require some type of computing. When we think of computing, we normally think of coding. But the question we have to ask ourselves is, can computing be found in everyday objects? For example, can computing be found in the stone I'm sitting on or in the fountain behind me? I suggest that it can be, and I invite you to my talk to find out more.